Hey guys, today we're going to show you how to scan a finished denture, a denture with a wash impression, and a denture that has been broken.